Good morning. I got some happy mail, and it all came in this box and then in this envelope. I hope you didn't have to pay twice, my dear. This is something from Marianne Mott, who has a YouTube channel. And she was making a cute little book, and I commented on it. And so she sent it to me, which I thought was very kind. Look at this funny little character she wrote on the back. Isn't that sweet? Anyway, and then along with that, she sent me all kinds of other things. Look at these little pearly things. Yeah, just put that box over to the side a bit. I've never seen these. Aren't those interesting? Anyway, those are fun. And what else is in here? Oh, some more of those. And some like cards. Are these like post-it notes? Oh yes, they are. Look at that. Aren't those cute? Those are really cute. Here's another one of those. And oh, this is a like a card she made. I watched her do this on a video. It's gorgeous. It's on a kind of glossy paper. And I believe there's some of Gina Aaron's materials there. Yeah, isn't that nice? I have one of those, you know. I wanted to show it to you. Marianne. This is something that I made with a student. We made a collage on a couple of different pieces of paper, and then we cut them in slices, and then we wove them together and glued them onto yet another piece of paper. So yeah, I was very happy with that silly thing. You know, really, what are you gonna do with that? I mean, this is a more practical idea, and I actually like the more open weave she's got here. Very nice card, and there's nothing written in. I can use it. Ooh. Somebody else might get that. I'm not much of a card maker, so I'm always pleased when people send me, you know, these great artistic cards. I don't do that. So here are, ooh, papers. Look at those. Aren't those neat? Where'd you get those? Aren't those fun? Look at that. Oh, sparklies. Aren't those pretty? Fun, eh? Nice bright thing. I have a positivity card that might be fun to use those on. The subject is light. Ooh, and some tickets. There was somebody doing things with tickets here a while back on YouTube. I can't remember exactly who. And some washi tape. Aren't those fun? Very different. Oh, I like the rainbow. Oh, more washi tape. These are the cloth ones, which I think are really fun. I have a few of those, but I don't have this pattern. Aren't those fun? What else has she put in here? She says she's really happy that I was interested in the little book she was making, which is why this got all started. She was making these little books, and this one, look at it, it's all tied up nicely with jute. And it's got a stamp on it, says Wild Heart. And some more of these are Gina's stamps. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? You know, Marianne, that's a lovely little thing. I'm so pleased you sent it to me. Thank you. That is really, really nice. I have a box of stuff that I get in Happy Mail in my cupboard, and I'm gonna put that in my box. That is so nice. Oh, that's it. That's it, that's all. But thank you very much, Marianne. I appreciate it. And we'll see you on YouTube. Bye, folks.